Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I hope you all will fine. Let's start our lesson today. We have topic sharing. Let's open your learner book page number 73. Today, 9th of April, and day is Thursday. Our topic is sharing. Do you know what is sharing? We can separate a group of objects evenly, mean equally, into smaller groups. Everyone will get a fair share. It means that everyone, if we divide or separate anything into groups, then everyone will get a fair share in same amount, in same equally amount of objects. Here we have some donuts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 donuts here, and 2 children want to share the donuts. We can circle each child's fair share. Both children will get the same. How many donuts we have? We have 6 donuts here, and we have to separate these donuts between 2 children. We will make some groups of donuts. 1, 2, 3, we will circle this part. These are the amount of donuts of first child, and 1, 2, 3, these are the donuts of the second child. We give each of the child same amount of donut. We have 6 donuts in all. But when we separate the donuts into 2 groups, because we have 2 children, then each of the child will get 3 donuts. It's a fair share because both of the child get same amount of donut. 1, 2, 3 for first child. 1, 2, 3 for second child. It means that both of them get the same amount. It's a fair share. Circle each child's fair share. We have 2 kids here, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fish. We have to separate the fish between 2 kids. How they will get same amount? First we will separate or make half of fish apparently, and then make 2 groups. First group, second group. Does each child get same amount? Yes. First kid will get 1, 2, 3 fish, and second kid will get 1, 2, 3, 3 fish. It means they get a fair share. Here we have some toy cars. We have to separate these toy cars between 3 kids. How many toy cars each child will get? We'll make a group of 3, then 3, then a group of 3. How many group we have now? 1, 2, 3. We have 3 kids and 3 groups. Now we'll count that each group have same amount of toy cars. 1, 2, 3 for first kid. 1, 2, 3 for second kid, and 1, 2, 3 for third kid. It means that 3 of the kids get same amount of toy cars. It's a fair share. Now we have some apples here. 3 kids, we have to divide these apples or separate or share these apples between 3 kids. Can you see how we'll make groups of each child? We'll go like this. First group, 2 groups, 3 groups. We'll make 3 groups for 3 kids. And each group have same amount of apples. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 for first kid. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 for second kid. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 for third kid. Now we have 4 kids here. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cat. How many cats each kid will get? We'll go like this. 1. We have to make 4 groups because we have 4 kids. 2, 3, 4. Each kid will get 1 cat. It's a fair share. Now, 2 kids, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 baseballs. We have to share these baseballs between 2 kids. We'll make a group. We'll go like this. 1 group. 2 groups. We will make 2 groups. Now count that each group will get same amount. 1, 2. 2 for first kid. 1, 2. 2 for second kid. It means it's a fair share. We have some gems here and we have to share these gems between 2 kids first. Count how many gems we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. We have 10 gems here. We have to separate or share these gems between 2 kids first. So we will go like this. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Each child will get 5 gems. They will get half of the gem. Similarly, if we want to share these gems between 3 of the kids, what we will do? We will go like this. 1, 1, 1. Still, it's a fair share. 2, 2, 2. It's a fair share. 3, 3, 3. Still, it's a fair share because each of the circle have same amount of gems. Going back to the gems, here's one left over. If we put it here, is it a fair share now? No, it's not. We will circle no. It's not a fair share now because this circle have 4 gems and both of these circles have 3, 3. It's not a fair share. If we put it here and now count, each of the circle have same amount of gems. Now it's a fair share. But when we put 1 gem here in any of the circle, it's not a fair share now. Because one circle have more gems than other 2. Haya, Abil and Hashir have some candies. They want to share or get same amount of candies. How many each of them get? We'll give 1, to Hashir, one to Abil, one to Abhaya, one to Haya, one to Abil, and one to Hashir. It's a fair share. Yes. Three for Haya, three for Abil, and three for Hashir. Is it a fair share now? 1, 2, 3 for Haya. 1, 2, 3 for Abil. And 1, 2, 3 for Hashir. Yes. Haya, Abil and Hashir got 3, 3, 3 grandees. It's a fair share. Each of them have same amount of candies. It's a fair share. It means sharing is very good. Lisa and Emma buy a pizza. They cut it into 6 equal pieces. Can they each have a fair share? Let's see. One piece for Lisa, another piece for Emma, another piece for Lisa, another piece for Emma, third piece for Lisa, and one leftover piece for Emma. Does Emma and Lisa get same amount of pieces? 1, 2, 3, 3 for Lisa. 1, 2, 3, 3 for Emma. Yes, it's a fair share. What if Tim join them? Now, would they be able to share this pizza with Tim also? Let's see. One piece for Lisa, one for Emma, one for Tim. Another piece for Lisa, another piece for Emma, and one leftover piece for Tim. Lisa got 2 pieces, Emma got 2, and Tim got 2 pieces also. It means it's a fair share. Each of the child got 2 pieces, 2 for Lisa, 2 for Emma, and 2 for Tim. Same amount of pieces. It means sharing very good here. Back to our learner book, page number 73. You have to count all these toys and share these toys between these 2 kids. How many each can get? Open your skill builder, page number 43. You have to solve it. There are 2 beers. You have to share the food or drinks fairly or evenly or equally between these 2 beers. How many for each beer? Each beer must have the same amount of food. If you separate these apples, then each beer must get same amount of apples.